After yesterday, I found out that I have a belief that I'm not supposed to have fun if I'm going to be successful. So we're going to use some EFT on that, shall we? Even though I believe that being successful means hard work, I deeply love and appreciate myself. Even though I don't think having fun is responsible, I deeply love and appreciate myself. Even though I would really like to have fun in my life, and I think that that's being childish and selfish, I deeply love and appreciate myself. Why can't I have fun and be successful? A lot of people are doing that. They're having fun and they're very successful. I really like those people. I would like to be much more like those people myself. But it can't be that easy, can it? Can that really be for me? To have fun and be really successful at the same time? Well, why not? I like to have fun. People like it when I have fun myself. People enjoy being around people who have fun. And I definitely like to have fun. Why can't I use that to my advantage and be really successful when I'm having fun? I believe I can do that. I can be successful and have fun at the same time. After all, that's the way I was designed, isn't it? Maybe I can just open that conduit to universe and source just by following my enjoyment and getting my enjoyment out there. And maybe I can be really, really successful when I put my enjoyment and my joy of life out into the world so that others can see it. That way I can be the change that I want to see in the world. I can show people that they don't have to work hard and be unhappy and be unsuccessful and be just over broke. I intend to have a really enjoyable, fun life. I intend to plan out goals that go with the flow of the way I was created, to have fun. I intend to even have fun with the planning stages. I intend to enjoy activating those plans. I intend to attract people and things and situations that will help me with my plans. I intend to have an energetic, happy, successful life. Oh, now that feels good.